Alright, welcome back to Gamester, everybody. I'm your host, Matt. Back to Banjo-Kazooie. So, I'm just gonna focus on getting the last of the jiggies right now. I'm not gonna care about the notes. So there's a few things that I can do. There's that compartment in here that I keep having trouble with. I should be able to get, I think, 2 of the final 3 jiggies if I go in here. Because the last one is the Jinjos. And then I'll just get the notes off camera. Because you guys don't care about that. Or unless you do. I don't. You guys have already seen this level. Alright, so I'm inside the ship again. With all those cogs and wheels and stuff. And I'm not even going to focus. Oop, that's my other computer. This one has issues with it right now. Let's just say that my charger is not doing its job too well. It keeps coming out of the port, so I'm going to have to go get it fixed. Alright. So let's see what I can do here. Yeah, so I'm not going to focus on getting any additional items here. Alright, so there's a jiggy over here. Alright, well, let me get that jiggy first. I'm gonna use my invincibility feathers and go through this fan right here. Nope, that does not work. Gotta find another way through there. I think I just have to... Oh, you know what? Maybe if I press this switch right here, it'll slow the fans down. Alright. Well, it's slowing the fans down on the stern of the ship where there's a jiggy. Come on. I don't know why it's going so slow today. There's another switch on the other side right there. Let me see if that helps. If that turns the switches off. Hang on. Yeah. So. Everything seems to be going slower in here, which is good. Just a little bit, though. So there's another switch here, and I think I can turn the fan blades off with that switch. Alright, let's step on it and see what happens. Alright, it's turning the fans off outside even more. Oh, there's a timer. Yeah, that's what it is. I need to get that jiggy before I get, No! Oh my god, I died. Oh, hey, I'm alive. Oh no, I'm dead. Alright. There should be an area with another switch, and I want to see what that does, if it slows down the fans in that compartment that I was in. I don't know where that's located, though. There should be another room somewhere in the ship. Ah, here at the stern. Haven't been back here yet. Yeah, there's a pipe that goes down into a room back here. Yep, this is the room. Alright, so there's a switch here. Let's see what that does. Yeah, it slows the fans down in that inside section. It looks like it does it permanently, which is good. That'll make navigating that area a lot easier. And it'll make getting those last two jiggies, not including the Jinjos, easier as well. Alright. Yep, I was doing everything in the wrong order, that's what the problem was. Alright. I'm in the interior of the ship again. I'm gonna wait for this platform to move around. That's what I did wrong last time. I didn't wait for the platform to move, and that's how I died. Alright. Yeah, so the fans still go fast, but there's a point where they go real slow, and that's when I need to go in between them just like that. Alright, there's a jiggy. Alright, now I need to think of the best way to get back. Yes, I know, that's my other computer making noise. I haven't used it in a while, so it's like, you need to install all of these things. And I'm like, no, I don't really need to install all of those things. Alright, so I've slowed the propellers on the rear of the ship again. Now I need to stop them. So there's that one other switch. Whoa, no, don't die! I'm alive, oh god. Oh my god, okay, I'm dead, but you know what? I don't have to worry about that one jiggy anymore, so I did get one thing done. I'm not even gonna worry about going between the fans next time. I'm gonna take it very safe. So, I'm gonna see if I still need to do the propellers in that one room, if I need to depress the switch again. If not, then I'm gonna head back into the interior. So let me check the switch in the room right here. Yeah, I need to slow the fans again. When I get done with this world, I'm gonna be so happy. Like, I enjoy this world, but it is so dang hard. Just this one section. The rest of it's really not that bad. I'll still probably beat this game in under 10 hours, though. It's really not that long a game, but dang is it fun. Alright. This time I'm gonna be super safe about all of this. As I plummet without using the ladder. Alright. But whatever, I only lost one honeycomb piece. Alright. Play it completely safe. I'm not gonna go anywhere where there are fan blades. Alright. Wait for this to make one full rotation, then I can cross it. Ooh. Alright, slow the fan blades on the back of the ship. I wish this did like a compound slowing effect, but eh. Beggars can't be choosers, you guys. Alright, wait for that to do another rotation. Alright. Okay, I'm back. Now I just need to wait for this one to finish. These old pipes are turning, and I'm gonna use the Talon Trot so I don't slip. Wait for the next one. I may have to go a little faster when I'm leaving, but at the same time, I'm gonna try and play it as safe as humanly possible. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm just gonna cheat. I'm just gonna cheat. Let me activate cheats. Alright. Let me see. Alright, that cheat's working. I'm not even gonna worry about slowing the propeller since I'm just going to, like, I'm not even gonna go where they are, and I'm just gonna float over everything like a jerk. Alright. Float over these. Like a jerk, like I mentioned before. Alright, there's a Mumbo Skull right here. I can probably get it if I'm careful. Yep. Now, where's a platform that I can stand on? Here's one. And it's got that switch. And it's slowing those propellers. Very good. Alright, now we need to stop them. So I'm gonna hover. I feel like such an idiot doing this. I used to be able to beat this game with no issues. Like, I could just breeze right through it. I'm losing my touch. Alright. Let's get out of here. That's right, I don't need to climb the ladder. All right. Now I have, like, a ton of time to get to those propellers. Alright, let's go into the water and grab that Jiggy. Okay. Now I'm not going to use the levitate thing again, because I'm not that much of a jerk. But I am going to go after the Jinjos. I don't remember where they all are, but basically I'll keep looking for them. For this video, and then when it's time for me to end the video, I'm just gonna find the rest of them off camera, because I'm also gonna look for the notes. I remember where two more are. Oh no, I think I know where they all are. So now I'm going around the bay. So there's a Mumbo Skull, and I have no idea how to get it, so I'm just gonna float up to it. There we go. Let me see if there's one inside the shack. I don't remember there being one, but you never know, so let's go inside. I don't hear Jinjo noises. No, there's no Jinjo in here. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm back outside. So let's keep going around the bay. I should be able to get 3 more Jinjos this way, and then I think there's one on the ship. There's one on a buoy right there. Oh, there's that shark. Ugh. I don't need this right now. Alright. So that's Jinjo number 2 out of 5. Go away, shark. Okay, well, I'm out of his range now, so I don't have to worry about him anymore. That would suck if the shark was just, like, all around the level. That would make being, and that would make this level even worse than it already is. Alright, there's another Jinjo amidst all that toxic waste. Oh, jeez. Alright, so that's 3 out of 5. 2 more. There's a box of TNT following me. Okay, he's gone. Alright, there's another platform I can walk across. Okay. There are a couple boxes in here. Let me see if there's Jinjo in here. Plenty of health I can grab here, though. Alright, no Jinjo, but I got some health and some notes, so I don't have to come back here later. Alright, that's all the notes in here. I'm not going to worry too much about getting them right now. My main focus is the Jinjos. Got to get all the Jiggies. I'm coming up on the end of the video, but I think I'm just going to find the Jinjos. Might as well. There's nothing in here but a bunch of TNT boxes. Oh, hey, an extra life. Anyway, might as well take it. Alright, I think there was another box in here. Yeah, let me see if there's Jinjo in there. I forgot. Oh yeah, I think the purple one is in here. Oh no, the blue one. There we go. Alright, so there's one more Jinjo left, and I know exactly where it is. So this is going to be really easy. I just have to get there. I'm actually almost there, so I just need to get onto the ship first. So I can get onto the ship if I use the crane back over this way. Gotta get away from that TNT box. Oh, okay, he didn't see me. Oh, let's just grab those notes while I'm here. Alright, so now I can climb to the top of this crane and get onto the ship. I'm running out of gold feathers, so I'm gonna grab this too. I have 30 notes, so that's really good. A couple more. 34. So I'm at about a third. Alright, so I need to climb this other crane and get back onto the area encircling the bay from there. So I'm climbing the rope onto the crane. Alright, so there's one last little toll road over here. Oh, actually there's two. I might as well get them both and open up the way between these spots so I don't have to climb onto the ship every time I have to get to this section of the bay. Alright, so that one's good. That's just creating a shortcut between those boxes where I was. But I can get to the last Jinjo this way. Alright. Okay, so I'm on a ledge somewhere on the edge of the level. And you can hear the Jinjo already whistling for me, so this is good. Alright, so that's it for this video. I'm gonna get the notes off camera, and then we'll do the final world.